So the next thing which I want to show you all is I have many sheets over here. So there are two three ways on how you can hide your sheet. You can just simply right click and you can click on the hide and the sheet will be hidden. The next way is using the VB editor over here. We all know that these are the specific sheets which we have. These are the basic objects, Excel objects. And in the properties, you will see something as visible. So I'm making maybe sheet 2 as invisible. So I'll just click on the hidden over here. And the moment I clicked on the hidden button, this cursor moved up to sheet 3. So do not get confused. Do not think that again why it is showing me visible. I'll just go to sheet 2 and you will see that it is hidden, right? So now let us just go and check. So see, the sheet is hidden. I can just right click and unhide the sheet 2. The next way to hide your sheet is by simply, let us make a new sheet for that. So sheet 4, I'm making a new sheet over here. So how, what I can do is with this particular sheet, sheet 4 which I have, I'll just click on very hidden. So you have this very hidden over here. I'll just go to sheet 4. See, I've changed the property to very hidden. Now what is the difference between hidden and very hidden? See, the sheet is again gone, so I'll just right click, but the unhide option is not there. This means that the user will never know that you have hidden a sheet. So if you simply hide a sheet, a user can simply right click and unhide a particular sheet, but then using this property, the user will never know that if the user doesn't know how to use VB editor, then the user will never know that you have hidden a particular sheet in your Excel, because the user will never be able to find that. So again, if you want to unhide it, you can just simply go to your VB editor and in the properties again you can make it visible. And now let us go back and check. So see, sheet 4 is now again visible. So this is a way in which you can manipulate your Excel files so that you can hide certain sheets from so that the users, some specific users, do not use your that sheet, right? So this was one method.